It's time for
the Madness Hour.
Journey with me into the madness machine, where visions of the strangest sort await us. Don't be afraid, I've been there and back many times before. Just lie back on your comfy couch, listen to the sound of my voice, and forget that you were ever born.
Once upon a time, a little girl lived with her mother in a small stone cottage near the edge of a great forest. Everywhere the little girl would go, she always wore a veil. Grandmother. Her mother told her not to leave the path or stop to talk to anyone on the way. Grandmother. Thank you. Riding Hood heard a gruff voice say, "Yes, they certainly are beautiful flowers." She turned and saw the big greedy bull.
We'll be right back.
Red Riding Hood was happy to know that the greedy wolf of the forest could never again frighten or harm her. So she started cheerfully for home to join her mother, where she lived happily ever after.
Bye-bye. Thank you for watching. If this video added value to your brief life, please like it and subscribe to my channel. Use the tip jar at the bottom of the description to help fund future videos.
Bye-bye.